Rockstar Games has announced that Red Dead Redemption is coming to PS4 on August 17th, together with its DLC Undead Nightmare. Whilst it was rumored that this new version will be a remaster or a remake, it's been revealed that this is just a mere port of the original game and will run at 1080p resolution and 30 FPS. Digital PlayStation 4 version of the game will be available on August 17th for $50, with physical edition coming on October 13th.